गुड मॉर्निंग। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी सॉ इम्पैक्ट ऑफ जेट ऑन फ्लैट इंक्लाइंड प्लेट्स। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी इम्पैक्ट ऑफ जेट ऑन मूविंग कर्व्ड प्लेट व्हेन द जेट स्ट्राइक्स एट सेंटर। ओके, नाउ दिस इज अ जेट विच शुड हैव कम आउट ऑफ अ नोजल। ठीक है, दिस जेट स्ट्राइक्स अ कर्व्ड प्लेट। ओके, कर्व प्लेट। नाउ द वेलोसिटी ऑफ जेट इज वी। ओके, एंड द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द प्लेट इज यू, बिकॉज द प्लेट इज नॉट स्टेशनरी, इट इज अ मूविंग कर्व प्लेट। सो द प्लेट कर्व प्लेट मूव विथ अ वेलोसिटी यू। ओके, इट हैज मूव फॉरवर्ड। ओके, नाउ वॉट हैपन्स इज वेन द जेट स्ट्राइक्स द प्लेट। ओके, इट गेट्स डिफ्लेक्टेड एंड इट ट्रेवल्स टेंजेंशियली अलोंग द प्लेट एंड इट कम्स आउटसाइड। ओके, नाउ फ्रॉम दिस फिगर फर्स्ट वील सी दैट वॉट इज वी, इट इज द एब्सोल्यूट वेलोसिटी ऑफ जेट। ओके, दिस जेट विच इज ट्रेवलिंग इन द एक्स डायरेक्शन। वॉट इज यू, यू इज द वेलोसिटी ऑफ प्लेट इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द जेट। ओके, दैट मीन्स द direction in which the jet is traveling, the same direction the plate is traveling. Okay, next is the cross sectional area of the jet A, and last theta. What is theta? It is what happens after getting deflected, the jet travels along the plate and it is thrown outside here, and the direction in which it is thrown outside, ठीक है, the direction of the velocity, that direction makes an angle theta with the horizontal direction. Okay, it makes an angle theta with the horizontal direction. So what is theta? It is angle between deflected jet at outlet tip and the horizontal. That is angle between the deflected jet at the outlet tip, this, and the horizontal. The angle between these both is known as theta. Okay, so now what we are going to do is we are going to find out the force in the direction of the jet, force applied by the jet in the direction of the jet, that means in the x direction. So in the x direction, what will be the initial velocity? Initial velocity, it will be v minus u, obviously. Okay, because the velocity of jet is v, velocity of plate is u, so the jet will hit the plate or strike the plate with a relative velocity v minus u. So that will be the initial velocity. Now after striking the plate, it comes, the jet comes outside from here, so the final velocity in the direction of the jet, that means in the x direction. Okay, now in the x direction, this is one final velocity v minus u cos theta, but it acts opposite to the direction of jet, so it will be taken as minus. So we will see, okay, some important points to consider. We have considered it already, we will just go through it. The figure in the previous slide shows the fluid jet striking at the center of the curved vane or the curved plate. Vane means same plate, moving with a uniform velocity in the direction of jet. Okay, here same as we have seen in the diagram. When the jet strikes the moving curved plate, it strikes with a relative velocity v minus u. This is the initial velocity. Okay, the jet will strike the moving curved plate with a relative velocity v minus u, same as in the moving inclined plate and same as in the moving flat plate. Okay, now this is the initial velocity. Now we'll see what will be the final velocity. After striking, the jet moves along the curved plate and exits through the end. See here, the jet moves along the curved plate and exits through the end. This is its exit. Okay, now at the exit, the final velocity in the direction of jet is, in the direction of jet means in the x direction, the final velocity is v minus u cos theta. But as it is opposite to the direction of jet, it is taken as minus bracket v minus u cos theta. Okay. So next. So we know mass of water jet striking the plate per second, that is mass flow rate is rho a into bracket v minus u. Force exerted by the jet on the curved plate in the direction of jet, it will be in the direction of jet. Direction of jet kya hai? It is fx or x direction. So it is fx is equal to mass of water jet striking the plate per second into initial velocity with which jet strikes minus final velocity. That is initial velocity of jet minus final velocity. So what is mass of water jet striking the plate per second? It is nothing but mass flow rate, that is rho a into bracket v minus u. So this is it. Okay, into what is initial velocity? Initial velocity with which the jet strikes the plate, it is v minus u, that is the initial velocity. And the final velocity we have seen here, at the exit the final velocity is minus v minus u cos theta. So this is the initial velocity and this is the final velocity. So rho a v minus u, this minus into minus, it becomes plus. Okay, here v minus u we can take it as constant and we can take it outside. So the final answer, that is the force exerted by jet on the curved plate in the direction of jet, is fx is equal to rho a, where rho is the density of the water jet, a is the area of the jet, v minus u, v is the velocity of the jet, u is the velocity of the plate, whole bracket square into bracket 1 plus cos theta. Here what is theta? It is the angle made by the jet at the outlet tip with the horizontal. Okay, so this is the answer for the force exerted by jet on the curved plate. Now we'll see the work done by the jet on the plate. Okay, similar steps as in the last two examples. Okay, we'll skip talking all that and we'll direct see. It will be force in work done per second will be force into velocity of plate. What was our force? You can see it in the last slide. Force is rho a into v minus u whole bracket square into bracket 1 plus cos theta multiplied by velocity of plate. What is velocity of plate? It is u. Okay, so we have seen the force and we have seen the work done per second by impact of jet on moving curved plate when the jet strikes at the center. Thank you.